Say calling from Atlanta, say you miss me. Well, well, well. Guess you better send that private out to get me. Expect this to be a long cold winter.
What's up, you guys? Welcome or welcome back to my channel. As you can tell by the title and the thumbnail, today's video is going to be a really exciting video. I'm going to be doing a huge winter haul video. So this is going to be a collective haul, as you can tell. Some of this stuff is stuff I got for Christmas. Some of this stuff is accessories, shoes, clothes, everything. I'm really, really excited. I can't wait to show you guys everything that I got. This is going to be a try-on haul. Before we get into it, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe, and hit that little notification bell on this video so you can be notified every single time that I post. And also, don't forget to follow your girl on Instagram. I'm at 10.5k now, so y'all go ahead and follow me. Thank you guys so much for 340 subscribers. I really appreciate you, every single one of you that comment on my videos. I really appreciate you guys. But without further ado, let's get straight into the video. So to start off, let's just start off with the accessories. So we'll just start off with the bags. So for Christmas, Denzel really came through for your girl, and he got me 3 bags for Christmas. So this first one is Coach, obviously, and it's just a little mini bag. And it's the like little university, I don't really know what it's called, designed in Code, New York City, New York. It's just giving me university vibes, I don't know why. Like the little patches, it's giving school girl, it's giving college girl, which your girl is in college, so I just thought this was really cute. It's a little limited edition one, so I just thought this was really cute. And it's just a dark brown and black, basically. Real classy, real cute. We love a mini bag, and I love Coach. It's like one of my favorite brands. For those of you who don't know, I actually used to work at Coach at one point, so me and Coach go way back. Okay, next, he got me the Marc Jacobs tote bag. So I actually don't know which one this is, but like what size this is, but I would call this like medium, or like it's kind of a mini bag, but it's kind of a little big, bigger than a mini bag. So I would call this like a medium, but this is so cute. This is my first Marc Jacobs bag, so it's really cute. It's just the red one. It just says the tote bag, Marc Jacobs. You already know. But yeah, I can't wait to wear this. I'm so happy to add it to my collection. So yeah, I love it so much. I can already think of so many cute outfits to pair it with. So yeah. Okay, and then the last one is just another one from Coach. This one is just pink, and I guess like, what am I gonna say? No, it just says pink, oh, wine, yeah. Pink and wine, so it's like a wine brown, I mean wine red. It's really, really cute. This one I would say is also kind of like a mini slash medium bag. Not too big, not too small. It's kind of like my favorite size bag, honestly. But it's so cute, like so freaking cute. I don't have any pink designer bags, so this is my first one to add to my collection. But yeah, it's just pink and gold with the wine details. And then the inside is also wine. So that is so cute. I definitely could see myself wearing this like Valentine's Day or something like that, because it's like so girly and pink and cute. But yeah, I really love these. I'm so thankful that my boyfriend got me these. So now we're gonna move on to the shoes. So first I'll just do these because they're sitting literally right here. So these are the kids classic two. But they're so cute. This is my first pair of brown Uggs. I really wanted the Ultra Minis for Christmas, but they didn't have them, so I had to settle for these. But they're still really, really cute. I have some black mini Uggs, so now I have some brown ones. These are going to be so cute for like so many different outfits in the wintertime. And yeah, I feel like every girl needs a pair of Uggs just because. They're so cute and girly. They have the, you know, white fleece on the inside, of course. And yes, they're just that girl. Like, I love Uggs. Some people hate them, but I love them. It's just a pair of Air Force Ones. Because, you know, you gotta keep a clean pair of Air Force Ones. Like, everybody knows that. Like, basically, once you take these out of the box, like, they get dirty. So, I haven't worn these yet since Christmas. I haven't took them out of the box. So, here's the reveal. Oh, yeah. They're so cute. They're so white and clean. They will never be this clean again. Like, just know that. Once I wear them outside, they will never be this clean again, but they're so cute and icy and just like perfect for the winter time. Like, I got so many like track suits and like different outfits that I feel like are perfect for Air Force Ones. So just like those chill, like cute outfits, like a little sweatsuit, like you just need a pair of Air Force Ones. Like, so that's all of the accessories for this haul video. Now we're going to be moving on to the fun part, which is the clothes. So first, we went to H&M, and I just got this little set, this little, I don't know what you call it, sweatsuit, tracksuit, I don't know, basically hoodie and jogger set. It says Harvard University, which I think that's why I say university for that other purse, because I was like thinking of this outfit in my head, but it's just a Harvard hoodie, a little gray one, and it is so cute, y'all. Like, when I seen this, I was just like, that would be so cute with a little pair of glasses. Like, it's giving, I'm going to class, you know what I mean? But yeah, I just immediately envisioned this with like my Converse and like some glasses and like, you know, like giving university. But yeah, I'm in college, so I really want to start dressing like a college girl, because once I graduate, it's kind of gonna be over for that, right? I love the little university outfits, so cute with like a little pair of sneakers. Like, it's giving everything. But yeah, and then of course is the bottoms, which they just say Harvard University. And they just have pockets and some strings in the front. But yes, these are so cute. Like, okay, and then last, moving on to fashionnova, which I ordered a big package for Christmas. This was one of my gifts. I said I just want a big package of clothes. But yeah, as you can tell, I've already opened it. So I only wore one piece of clothing, y'all, don't worry. This is what I wore on Christmas. It's just a little fuzzy jumpsuit. A little V-neck. And it is so cute, so comfortable. You can't tell, but it ties around the front, which you will see in the try-on. Well, actually, I already wore this, so I'm just gonna insert some pictures so y'all can see how it looked. But it was really cute. It was really a vibe. It was so so comfortable, so warm. Like, it literally feels like a blanket. Like, I'm not kidding y'all. I got so many compliments on this when I wore it on Christmas, and yeah, I just really, really loved it. Immediately, it was giving me Christmas vibes, marshmallow vibes, like, snuggling in a blanket, snow vibes, snowflake, like, everything. So this is perfect for the winter time. 10 out of 10, y'all. Okay, next, I'm just gonna go to the accessories that I got from fashionnova. Which, first, I just got a pair of shoes. I get size 7, of course. So I just ordered me some heels to wear for New Year's. And yes, these are just some silver, basically like heeled sandals, like with a little strap on it. They are so cute, y'all. Like, she's giving. I feel like I could wear so many outfits with this. These are the type of heels you could wear with like some pants, a jumpsuit, a two-piece set, like a dress. You can wear them with literally anything. They go with everything. They're so cute. But I had no silver heels, and silver is just like becoming more and more trendy, especially for like the winter time. I keep seeing people with like the galaxy, outer space vibes, future vibes, like whatever that style is called. I love it, and I'm here for it. Let me try on for y'all real quick. Okay, this what is giving. Yes, she is classy. She's that girl. Okay, and then like I said, going with accessories, I ordered a purse. Which I love all the purses that I've ordered from fashionnova. So I got this to wear for New Year's along with those heels. Oh my god. Girl. Holy shit. Oh my god. Fashionnova really done did it with this one. Oh my god. This is so cute. So like I said, y'all, the monochromatic alien outer space vibe. This is giving. She's giving. I love this. This is my first silver bag, so that's so cute. Okay, next I've ordered a little graphic tee, which I specifically ordered this to match with my purple Jordans that I have. So this is just an easy E graphic tee. That is so cute. Oh my god. What does it say down the bottom? It says express yourself. I'm not even kidding when I tell y'all, he was my favorite. Like, I cried when he died in the movie, y'all. Like, literally. But this is so cute. I love the colors in this. And yeah, it's just giving a vintage look also, so I really love that. Okay, next, I just got a pair of pants. I ordered some leather pants. This is my first pair. They are so cute. I know I'm gonna look thick as hell. I cannot wait. I don't know why I've been so scared to get a pair of leather pants, but... Like, I literally almost didn't get these. This is so cute. They're just basic. No? I would even call them like leggings, like leather leggings. But yeah, so cute. I'm gonna be able to wear so many outfits with this. And I feel like you could definitely dress these up or down, because I could see myself wearing these with a pair of heels, a pair of sneakers, like literally anything. So this is so cute. I finally got a pair of leather pants. It's so cute. Okay, next, I just got another graphic tee. Which, I've been eyeing this one for so long. This is a Def Leppard. which I thought this was Led Zeppelin, but okay. This is Def Leppard, which is just a band tee. And they have, you know, some distressing at the top. And I just loved all the different colors in it. It has like a worn like pink, salmon pink color with like red in it, yellow, blue, white, like so many colors in this. And it say adrenaline, or what does it say at the bottom? Adrenalize, which I don't think that's a word, but yeah. And then it just has some distressing at the bottom. But yes, sweetie, I thought this would be so cute with like a little pair of jeans, maybe like my Uggs or something like that. If I had like some yellow sneakers, I would definitely wear with this, but yeah. Just thought this was definitely cute and definitely giving for like the winter time. I love me some graphic tees and band tees. Another place that has really good graphic tees is Spencer's. Spencer's and the mall have really good graphic tees, and Hot Topic have really good graphic tees. Another one of my favorite places is, like I said, PacSun have good graphic tees, Zoomies, and yeah. And obviously fashionnova, but I love graphic tees. Like, they just give what it's supposed to give. Like, it could be a chill outfit, but like it still looks like put together. Like, it still looks like you tried. Okay, and then next is a two-piece set, and this is actually what I ordered to wear on New Year's, so I'm so excited to see what this looks like. This is my first reaction opening this, so. I just got a size small. Hopefully it's not like baggy on me or anything. Oh, actually I forgot. This is not a two-piece set. It's actually a jumpsuit. So fashionnova actually does sell a of this, but I got the jumpsuit version. It's just this style that I've been seeing all over Instagram that all the girlies been wearing. It's like a fake denim, basically. And it looks pretty small. Like, I think this is gonna fit me pretty good. So it's so cute. It's like, oh my god, it's literally fake denim all the way down. But it like, it looks so real, like the quality though. Like, get us the details. And then same thing on the back. And it's just a zipper at the back also. But yes, this is so cute. Some little pockets on the back. Obviously they're fake, but so cute. I really, really love this. And I feel like it would look so cute with like some little silver accessories. But yeah. This one I'm planning to wear for New Year's when me and Denzel go out on our little dates or whatever. So you can look forward to that vlog coming soon. But yeah, this is so cute. Definitely really love this. I really love the color in it. It's like, it's like an acid wash purple. Like, that's so cute. But yeah. Okay, and then the last thing of this whole entire haul video is a little two-piece set, and it's actually one of the little velour, you know, velvet tracksuit sets. So let's get into it. I just got a size small. Why did I not even realize it said that? Oh, I was about to say this is my first velour set from fashionnova, but actually I got the pink one back when I went to Vegas for my 21st. So this is my second set, you know, like velvet set from them. And it feels like such good material, first of all, let me tell you. First of all, it's giving. I love this color. It's like an icy blue. Definitely giving literally like an ice cube emoji. Like, I love this. It's giving mint. And then it's a baby girl on the back. That is so cute. I didn't even know it said that. I think I thought it was just blue. But yes, that is so cute. I love that so much. It's giving like juicy vibes. I definitely am going to be wearing this with my little Air Force Ones. So look forward to that coming soon. She like baby blue like she from Carolina. This is so cute, y'all. And then the bottoms is just cuffed. We love that. Definitely going to make your girl look real thick. And keep me warm. So this is so cute. I picked it because I just needed some like different colors in my wardrobe. I've been wearing so much nude and brown lately. Like I'm so sick of it. Like I can't wear any more brown. So I just needed some other little colors. That's why I chose like the mint blue and like the purple, the pink. Like I just needed some other colors in my life. Like the browns were cute, but I got over it really, really fast. So this is so cute. Of course, the top, which is just a regular small hoodie. I love that it's not cropped. Like I need some more hoodies and stuff that's not cropped. Because it's actually freezing cold outside. It's literally like 20 degrees outside, so. This is really thick, really good material. The hood is like actually really thick, and I feel like it will actually keep me warm. So that's a really good thing. I got a size small, like I said. And yeah, as you can tell by the material, it's really soft. And it's just real clean looking, like I love it. I love a sweatsuit set like this. I definitely could see myself wearing this to like go get my nails done. Whenever I like go and get cute, get my hair done, stuff like that. That's when I like to wear these type of stuff. Or going to like the airport, something like that. Like would be really, really cute traveling, like just be a cute fit, but yeah. Definitely love this color and I can't wait to wear it. Honestly, can't wait to wear all of these clothes, so. I love everything that I picked, like, I love shopping so much. No matter how much I go shopping, like, I'm always gonna want more. That's what I've realized, so. But yes, that brings us to the end of this haul video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Don't forget to hit that little bell so you can be notified every single time that I post. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram at TheRealSpencer. So you can see how I style all these different pieces. And I will see you guys in my next